We got into a... big fight with Joseph's group before...
We should prepare the sacrifice, just in case.
See there? The book has been recovered! They have placed next to the sacrament.
Oh! Hi!
aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls. Not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this mark. And it'll lead you to the flame.
Do you know what you're doing, or you're just going through the motions? You're an outsider and a sinner. I'll only recognize you if Joseph does.
We're all watching you eagerly.
I wonder how sinners sleep at night,
the word of Joseph,
knowing they are wrong.
So you say. Take only what you need and live in harmony with nature. Our rules are simple enough to live by.
I wonder what your soul was made of.
We've been fighting with the highwaymen for ages now, and I've never seen them this agitated. Things are coming to a head now.
I feel like I'm living in a prophetic time.
My friend, I love you with all my heart, but your voice
goes. You've seen how ruthless the bandits are now.
In this day and age, anyone who can go to bed with a guilty heart is true.
You might be the answer to our prayers. I used to think that sacred tasks required a sacred person, but through you, I'm seeing that might not be so.
I hope Ethan will see the wisdom in looking for the Father right now.
I wonder if it's you.
We must take back our sacred land. I recognize the mark upon you. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
The Father saw good things coming our way. The masked ones are just another plague. We've survived them before. We can again.
It took a lifetime and God himself to make Joseph the leader he is. Our family needs him. Ethan is doing the best he can. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be speaking about this.
We have have to reclaim our land from the invaders.
Every day I pray the Father finds us again.
If you knew how many of us have turned our prayers to you, stranger, you would be comforted. Your actions, your presence, your face, they all ring the bell of prophecy.
Oh, hi.
Charge him!
We must prepare. Ethan's message said you would come. We must prepare. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow chosen will help you. Now follow me. Brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope. Oh, done something amazing here, Outsider. Sinner. Or perhaps something else. The Father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
I wonder if what they say about the newcomer is true.
True.
Everything without one left in it is the world.
Everyone deserves the revelation of those guidance.
True.
wonder how many people actually put their faith in Ethan.
The word of Joseph has some guidance for this situation. Maybe not.
I heard a sister say that before.
Everything faces Potter to death.
Those massacres to our valley so we can cleanse their sins.
Did what we needed to save them.